photographs of angels. Pan in nature's green-leaved book in blended tints, borrowed from rainbows and the sunset skies, and written everywhere, on plain and hill, in lonely dells, meet crowded haunts of men, on the broad prairies, where no eye save God's may read their silent, sacred mysteries. Oh, thank God for flowers, they gladden human hearts. Seraphic breathings part their fragrant lips with whisperings of heaven.